Clover.
Ha!
Why the hell are we doing this again?
Sweet!
Konyo. Will you treat the bodies with some respect?
Hey, big guy. Sounds like you're in a jam. Now you're gonna have to bury me yourself.
These gravestones aren't yours, cabron. I want you alive.
Shouldn't you be digging your own grave now, big guy?
Stop!
your finger! I think I'm gonna starve!
What the hell? That works for me.
You got to do what you got to do. Once I get a snack, you're mine, cabron! Legs down!
You're either really honest or really stupid.
Chasing a piece of ass.
Pardon. I had to help this old man with arthritis.
Unbelievable. The first demon with a conscience.
That old guy had no meat on his scrawny bones. And you have any idea how tough meat that old is? Do you?
What happened already?
Oh, yeah. The cabron. You're not gonna be catching him easy. That god hand, serious business.
He's still human, isn't he?
Pathetic! I'd have seduced him and drawn out every last drop of sweet red blood.
All right, Shannon. It's time to invite him to your little show.
I've already sent him an invitation.
Thank you. Stop!
That fat moron's no joke.
Gene!
What?
I found this in our room. Here, look!
Isn't this a demon seal? What an evil bitch!
I want you to help those people.
What? Don't you look at me like that!
Well, you do have the God Hand.
All right, already, I'll go! But they know we're here now. We need to find a safer place.
Aw, Gene, you're worried about me.
No way. I'm gonna get her back one of these days.
Ah! Wow.
What?
Wait, you're not a human, are you?
Thank you. Stop! Great.